on the issue of impeachment. And this is really a concern that at such a time when all of us are fighting COVID, some impeachments are coming up. Already we have dealt with one, and I hear that some are on the line. I want to urge the members of the counter assemblies to restrain themselves in such a time and use these little resources that are now being used on impeachment to actually fight COVID-19. This is the time that Kenyans must come together to ensure that we flatten the curve so that no more life resumes. We want to open the economy, we want to open our schools, and this cannot happen unless we all come together and fight this particular disease so that in 1 or 2 months, life comes to normal so that we move together as a country. Thank you.
So we need both levels of government to work together, and we also need our counties, both arms of government, to work together, both at the national as well as at the county level. And that's why we are appealing that during this corona pandemic season, let us also not turn this season into a season of impeachments. We know that quite a number of county assemblies or counties are facing this crisis. And with the chair, COG, today, we want to make a special appeal so that we keep intergovernmental relations at their best. We keep all the leaders together so that we have all hands on deck working together to confront this health as well as economic crisis that's facing our country. So we want to thank you.